is alive, thank God. I have something to show you. Meet me in front of campus. Get that ass in gear now!
You're gonna be all over this. So I better get moving.
Alright, what is up everybody? Welcome to Life is Strange Episode 3, which is titled Chaos Theory. When shit starts going crazy. Right, let's go meet Chloe. Oh. So if you remember last time, guys, we saved Kate. We also saved Chloe in the same episode, so... 2 for 2.
Okay, this is scary dark. Let there be...
Oh, this is, this is Kate's.
So much hypocrite. Do they really need that crap on the door? Kate's still alive.
Hmm. Oh, hello. Hello, Taylor.
Hey, Max. I saw you go up on the roof and save Kate. I can't believe she tried to jump.
I can. I'm just so glad she didn't. Are you okay?
I'm just, like, shocked. I've never seen anybody try to kill themselves before.
Me neither. I didn't think you'd be so upset considering how much shit you and Victoria gave Kate.
I'm my own person, not Victoria's bitch. Hello, like, she's freaking too. She already broke curfew tonight. Shit, I'm not supposed to tell anybody.
Where did she go?
Where did she go?
My lips are, like, sealed. Or Victoria will seal them for me.
No doubt. See you later.
Hmm. She definitely gone out with,
Victoria isn't here.
Thingy.
Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Hey. Going through her shit.
Oh.
Since I've crossed the line from Snoop, these socks cost more than my wardrobe.
Let's go beat 2 or 3 Victoria's stuff.
I'll title this one, Portrait de la Assholes. Whoa, there's Kate. Totally high. She looks confused. Not like she's partying. Victoria is about as straight as me. But she a unique point of view is right. Thanks to Courtney Wagner ghostwriting this paper.
Hmm.
First Rachel and now Kate? This is the end of... Well, well. Victoria and Taylor actually show remorse.
Hey, sweetie, what up? I'm just wanting some lame-ass science homework. Can anybody do fucking homework after somebody almost jumps off a roof? Can't believe we all saw it live. It was like watching a reality show. I've never seen the campus so quiet, like everybody's hiding or afraid. Yes, I feel like total shit for everything I said about Kate in that stupid video. Let's get some peeps meet up later. This needs a serious curfew cocktail. We'll all drink to Kate.
That's a lot of bank just to clean paint from a sweater. Victoria's secret. She's a geek.
Oh.
Victoria must have her own power if she found time to steal this from my room. Here they are getting loaded with Satan.
Okay, that's everything.
Nothing to see here. I guess I shouldn't be so bummed. Not that Victoria couldn't hide her shit. Man, I'm getting paranoid.
What's up, Dana?
Hey, Dana. How are you doing?
Better than Kate. I just can't believe she would even attempt suicide.
Come on, don't blame yourself. There are other people involved, like Victoria Chase.
She definitely deserves a face punch for pimping that video. I didn't do enough to step up.
Now it's time for serious payback. In other words, revenge.
So what exactly are you saying, Max? I know Jefferson got reamed by the principal. Do you think they're involved?
Not sure.
I'm not sure yet, but I'm on it. Weird shit is going down at Blackwell, and I'm going to find out why.
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
Bye, Dana.
So Chloe is waiting for me in front of the main hall.
We're definitely gonna have to hide from the security guard at that.
Set of keys on me somewhere.
Principal Wells, are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Nobody can expel me. Not yet, anyway. I know I have a set of keys on me somewhere. Fuck it.
Max the Ninja strikes yes. again.
Oh my god, Chloe. Jesus Christ, woman.
Booyah. Like I'm a scary punk ghost.
More like a scary punk asshole. Hey, Chloe, I didn't exactly have the greatest day trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to prank me tonight, okay?
Sorry, but you absolutely balls to the walls did save your friend.
Kate saved herself. I couldn't even use my power. My head felt like it was being crushed. Then I had no clue what to say to her on that roof.
Don't be so modest, Rockstar. Kate is alive because of you. You obviously said the right thing, and your badass power is gonna save us all. We just need to connect the plays.
And find out who almost killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Chaos theory.
Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory? I don't see any control over this chaos.
Oh, right. Except for your ability to, manipulate time and space. No biggie.
Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Mr. Jefferson in trouble.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
Right. For one thing, there's too much coincidence between the people around Kate and Rachel.
Like Step Prick and Nathan Prescott?
Yeah.
Of course. They're both sociopaths.
More like psychopaths. The Blackwell security officer even hits his own stepdaughter.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
kicking it in Los Angeles? That would be the best case scenario.
She wouldn't leave without me, okay? And how often do missing girls turn up? We have to find Rachel soon. We have to.
I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me, what's your secret?
Drumroll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, Step Prick.
You are such a boss, Chloe. Don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore? We're in it to win it, Max. Lead the way.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time.
Insert groan here.
thanks so much for helping me put together a portfolio.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted, as you know. It's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I'm glad it had a relatively happy ending.
I don't know what I would have done if Katie jumped.
Katie? I had no idea you two were that close. Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
The contest will go on. I just won't be representing Blackwell at the event this year, thanks to Max, who claims I enabled Kate Marsh's trouble by merely listening to her.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria. I won't be going to San Francisco, remember?
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
I'm going to think that you didn't say any of that.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait! I only... Are you fucking kidding me?
Jeez.
So stupid.
Just when I think Victoria can't get any more evil.
Shit is about to get real at Blackwell.
Let's go find out. Chloe the Keymaster.
You know it.
Dude, I don't know about this. We're both already in so much trouble.
You can always let me get busted like you did with the weed.
I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering. If I have a key, how can it be breaking?
They can't charge us for just entering.
I'm serious. We could go to jail.
Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Stepshit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first. You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max.
But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own.
Come on, one more door and our work here is done.
Oh god, okay.
That's it.
What the fuck?
Fuck.
The security officer should have the key to the principal's office.
He's hiding shit, like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
Go for it. We're already in this deep.
Well, you could look for the key, just in case.
Why, yes, I could.
No way he keeps them on the
Where
rack.
Are the keys? None for the principal's office.
Desolation. Squirrels like nuts. Does that mean Samuel is... No, nothing to see here. No keys here.
Not looking hopeful.
Crap. Boring. No key for thee.
We have to find another way in. Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan.
My plan has a name.
Hey, Warren, you busy? Just bubble hearth, you'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how? Huh? No, I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No. Stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now. I'm sorry, I'm just not sure about a movie night right now. Don't hate me, and thanks for the help. This sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell.
Sorry, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan?
Sugar, soda, duct tape.
I'm gonna go put it together. Can you stay here and not get caught?
I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on.
Doubt it.
See you soon. Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items.
Just emptied. Nothing here.
Nothing in it. No can here.
Crap.
Nope. Doesn't anybody drink sodas here? Nothing here.
What the heck?
Gross. I hate that formalin smell.
Sugar.
Ooh, sugar. Only three more items to go.
Sugar, a soda can.
Like a scene in a horror film. Oh, Kate. Even when you were sad, you tried to see the good in the world. Daniel's a better illustrator than Victoria. That is pretty fucking sweet. How can I hate somebody that shoots like that?
Because she's not a very nice person. Oh, can.
Okay, I have the can. You're halfway home, Max.
Can, got sugar, got duct tape and sodium.
You're an artist, damn it, not a scientist. But this is so not sodium chlorate. No, this mixture doth not work. So, sodium chlorate is a weed killer. You'd think Warren would have told me that factoid.
So, a weed killer.
This mixture doth not work.
Weed killer.
Here's the sodium chloride box. You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Right, what are we missing? Duct tape.
Only one more ingredient left.
There it is.
The tape is mine.
Very nice.
Now cool. It's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb.
Are you really, though? I don't think you are. Right, okay, now we need to go. Back in the lab. Maybe we make a thingy then. In the office.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead. Boom! Literally.
Yes! Time to blow shit up!
If you'll light the candle.
This is so cool!
Get ready to haul ass.
Cool. Oh, we are toast. Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department. So what should we do?
Have a look in there first.
Get this bastard open. She can't cheat with her rewind.
Oh,
this is bullshit. Fuck you, door.
Welcome to my domain.
You are magic. I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
The company I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Man, I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money, but no taste. How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk. Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair. This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan. Anybody. I'm on the case.
Alright then, guys. That's going to do it for this episode of Life is Strange. If you have enjoyed it, go down below, hit the thumbs up. If you're enjoying the series, make sure you subscribe. But most importantly, have a nice day and bye-bye.